Hey, we're live now, so let's go. Which save is this? Might be the wrong save. Yeah, not that one. Hey, new campaign, last cannon, easy, okay. 3, 2, 1, go. Thank you. hilariously bad.
Thank you. onto you.
Hey, not bad. Could have been better off faster kill. Yeah, it was better kill than the nervous, but overall that's pretty good. This is not an issue. Really? Okay. The green segment.
Today, eh?
I'm sure Dirk's having fun by himself.
mission. Don't tell me I never do anything for you.
Destruction of the enemy communication facilities are our prime objective for this operation. Cover Circus and destroy any base defenses before they deliver the ground forces to the DZ.
Over to you, boss.
This is the largest deployment in our history as a mercenary group. The independent force put a lot of faith in us for this operation. Let's not disappoint.
So I guess that also means I understand
already how.
I wish I could say the same.
The only issue now.
7. Cover the circus until reassigned.
Copy that, Galaxy.
Hitman flight. You're being reassigned to airland battle. Search and destroy targets of opportunity at will. Secure the battle space as our ground forces get set for the attack on the main facilities.
Welcome, Galaxy.
Cheap as the booze comic buys.
Hey, how about you come fly, you glorified radio?
all incompetent, aren't they? How many pilots does it take down to shoot? Does it take to shoot down one? Not bad, not particularly good either.
Parents.
explosions for those cruisers like a cue or something?
Bye.
Holy shit! Thermal signature rising!
What is it, Galaxy?
This is AWACS Galaxy to Alcon. I repeat, this is AWACS Galaxy to Alcon. Alcon! Alcon! We have incoming ordnance. Cruise missile type. Thermal signatures are off the charts.
Galaxy to any on this net, please respond. I need damage reports. 2. Still here, I think.
Hitman 3, my plane's all right. What the hell was that?
Hell if I know. Check your radios. I can't raise anyone on the horn.
My GPS is out too.
You seen the stuff on the ground? It's like the apocalypse.
It's not our problem. Hitman team, push 120 and link up with my plane. We are RTB.
That's not bad. That fight is so damn easy to choke on. Especially because such a short segment. Any mistake just loses you so much time. Accurate with that shot. Still. One of you survived. good shit. Have to take so long. Hey, let's just not throw it away in the last three now. Hope I didn't just take that far. Okay, take flares for this one.
Distances.
So anyway, in a few seconds, that's definitely worth trying for the safety here, especially after what happened yesterday. Yeah, 10 seconds, that's nothing at this point.
Too close.
Oh god. I don't know if those cables have hitboxes, and I don't want to find out if they do. Fuck. Oh, that was sloppy. But that's all that matters at this point. Yeah. This wait is just pain. Great for like casual playthroughs, but when you're with this, it's just like, oh, you just hurry up. The clock's ticking.
Transported out by
I thought. Well, yeah, 10 to 20 seconds, so yeah. Okay. But don't have an itchy trigger finger. Wait for him to say his line in phase 4. Soft lock now would be... Oh, that would be worst. Good, now we have to wait for those overlays to be through. If you want to turn back, not kill. Come on, yep, okay. Yeah, perfect at this point. Time. Yes. 1:39:18. Oh man, that feels good. That was a good run. Yeah. Whew. Okay. Oh, God. Yeah, of course, I want to save those times. Oh, time is up. I feel like doing another run, but I don't really feel like stopping either.